Bitcoin, we start with 1 hour chart. Okay. If we refer to our analysis when the price was here, we mentioned within this move, we mentioned how we can look for trade. As you can see, the only thing different, the drop, price drop a bit more. Now I want to see how we can look at this. If you put in relative to this, whether it's a correction for buy or how deep it can go. And as we can see, when we have this kind of the small correction, still we can expect the price to break, to give us one more drop. Even if you put this one in relative to this, we don't see the divergence here. Even based on MACD, we have nothing to refer to. Okay, in this case, we move to daily chart to see how we can trade it. As we can see, based on daily chart, the price broke the previous top and now we are within this correction. You want to see how deep this correction can be before we get the next trade, if you want to look for buy especially. Okay, and if you move to forward chart, as we can see, we mentioned in our analysis in my last week, the price tagged the trend line, now we reverse. This is what we're looking for. Okay, and now we want to see whether we can get one move to break the top, and if the price that broke the top, how high it can go. Okay, and another things, whether this one can give us turn to bigger correction. Okay, by the way, if we move to 1 hour chart, we want to see how we can trade. As I mentioned, when we have this kind of the correction, if this one continues similar to what we have here, still we can look for one more drop if we want to look for a sell. Okay, and because we can put this one in relative to this, that's why still we can expect this one move a bit higher as a corrective. The only times we can look for buy, if this one move a bit higher, give us a flag for buy. Then maybe we can consider for buy with the breakout of the top. And if there is a reversal from here, the only way is to have entry above the top. But mostly we are expected to get one more drop because this one can be a correction for one more drop. Then we can look for this one. Then if we see the divergence, then from there we either receive the reversal or not. But right now we cannot buy. We mostly expect one more drop because as I mentioned, this one can tend to bigger flat in relative to this. If this one starts to drop. Okay, by the way, we don't have any trade setup. The only thing is we look for this, whether we can get one more drop. And we mentioned if you want to look for buy, we need to price move a bit higher, give us a flag. Okay, in this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.